Hey Ryan, happy Valentine's Day. I was gonna sing you a love song, but the more I thought about it, the more I realized our relationship is not based off of the romantic love that most love songs are kind of geared towards. And I realized the more and more I thought about it that our relationship is made beautiful because of the love and grace that Christ shows us and that you and I both experience in our everyday lives. And I just thought the best way to show my love for you would be to praise the one who gave us his life in order to teach us the meaning of true love and who gave us even the ability to love. And so, yeah, I want to play Oceans because I remember you telling me that it was one of your favorite songs and that it's your favorite one that you've heard me sing before in the past. And I also love the fact that we both love the ocean and love being in it, and it teaches us so much about God, and a lot of things about our relationship tie into the ocean. And I think it's just a very powerful way that God has reached out to you and I, and I want to acknowledge that. And I also want to just praise God and thank him for you, and thank him for the opportunity to just experience more of who he is through you. And yeah, I love you, and happy Valentine's Day.